Okay, this is how you do an OBD read. So you open your V8 software, go over here to the OBD, pops up the screen, click the auto detect. It's going to come up with your computer here if you have it plugged in and hooked up. And you click this here read, and as it reads, it will fill up this with information on ECM. Then you need to do a screenshot of all that information and email that, and that is what they're looking for an OBD read to get the correct calibration file. Thank you.